at the Educational Park. He started political movement in India. He started to report and measure organization in 1893 and in 1891, and also two newspapers, Maratha and KC. Two people come together and fight the community. His father never came to the community. Mother never got a strike. He was born on February 1856 in that magazine. It's a great video by the past on 1st August 1920. He will always be remembered to be also be sending India video to the girls. Thank you very, very much.
Hello, friends. Good morning, everyone. Today is a special day. Our India Independence Day celebration. Do you know who was Mahatma Gandhi? He was great freedom fighter. He taught us always good to do and kind to others. We can follow Gandhi's example, be good friends and help each other. Let's remember Gandhi's message.
Our nation's 78th Independence Day. It's a day when we remember the courage and sacrifices of those who fought for freedom and reflect on the incredible journey they have undertaken as a nation. As we come together to mark this special day, let's take a moment to appreciate the freedom we enjoy and the responsibility we carry to preserve and build upon the legacy of our forebears. Today's celebrations are a tribute to their bravery and a reminder of the dreams that continue to inspire us. On this auspicious day, we are honored to have all the dignitaries. Now, I would like to request our principal, Mrs. Bhumita Patel Madam, to welcome Honorable Chairman of Rotary Pradeshan State, Mr. Vivekananda Patel Sir, with a book. I request Principal Madam to welcome our trustee members and all the other dignitaries present in the room.
Yeah. Thank you. are unwavering patriots, saffron, deep presence, courage, sacrifice, and the spirit of renunciation. It is a reminder of selfless sacrifices made by the freedom fighters and the spirit of strength and courage the country must uphold.
कांधे पे जो कहन छोड़ा के सी की बन गई मैं बुद्धा बढ़ गई मैं हर सांस में आग का रंग मिला के मन मन भर गई मैं बुद्धा बढ़ गई मैं हम बनी हुआ है धूनी और आंगन है रण भूमि अब काल भी आंख में आंख लड़ा योद्धा बन गई
represents the unity and diversity of India. So, let's come up together to celebrate our 70th Independence Day. Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.